Chinese President Xi Jinping began his three-day visit to India Wednesday, greeted by new Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi in Ahmedabad. During the meeting, 12 historic agreements were signed. Perhaps most notably, China pledged to invest $20 billion in India's infrastructure over 5 years. China will do so by upgrading India's aging railway system and creating industrial parks. The two leaders promised to work closer on civil nuclear energy and space exploration. Modi also stressed the need for an early settlement on their disputed borders. China and India plan to increase cooperation in trade, which has risen nearly $69 billion in just 13 years. But the visit wasn't without some roadblocks. An Indian news anchor was fired for referring to the Chinese president as 11 after confusing the XI spelling for Roman numerals for 11. Modi, however, did not make the same mistake. For Newsbeat Social, I'm Flash Legu.